As they battle for a spot in the AHL playoffs, the Chicago Wolves will also be preparing for a major change ahead of the 2023-2024 season. That's because the team is not only ending their time as an affiliate of the Hurricanes, but of any AHL team at all. WGN News has confirmed reports that the Wolves will be an independent team in the league next season. This comes after their three-year contract with the Hurricanes expires at the end of the 2022-2023 campaign. Per The Athletic, this will be the first time an AHL team will play without an affiliate since the 1994-1995 season. This move would give the Wolves more flexibility to create their own roster without having players shuffle back and forth between the NHL. The Wolves have been in the AHL since 2001, winning three Calder Cups, including last season.